has the courage of a mule.
Oh,
I can see her legs.
You have our permission. you like to see the Senorita now that you're already here?
I suppose I must.
Ah, Lolita!
Lolita!
Lolita.
I'm happy to see you again, Don Diego.
You are just as beautiful as you were when I saw you last.
Ah, always tell the Senorita she is more beautiful than the last.
But why if it is not the truth?
I
have asked your father and mother this morning for their permission to seek your hand in marriage.
Oh, senor.
Just say the word, and I shall order my father and your family to make the arrangements. It fatigues me to travel back and forth between our haciendas.
Don Diego, you are of a noble family who have much wealth and uninherited wars. But you are lifeless, senor.
Pardon?
Is this your idea of courtship and romance? You can't ride 4 miles to see the woman you would wed.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
The man who weds me must woo and win.
Ow!
He must touch my heart. Send your servant to play guitar beneath my window.
Well, it was a thoughtful
idea. I shall pour the water upon him. But when is she a senor?
I believe she is displeased with me.
Yeah.
father's fortune were he to count you.
Why would you cry out?
There speaks mercy in your heart. Yet I must risk capture and tarry a while.
Seymour, go, else I make an outcry.
Then get me executed.
Are you not a thief of the high road?
Yet I love life as any other man.
Seymour, for the last time.
Your hand, and I go.
Seymour.
Your hand.
Thank you.
too particular. And if the governor's persecution continues much longer, we will be beggars.
Think on it, girl.
Inside out.
The hides were good. The hides were well dried. The hides were spoiled. The stench doesn't lie. I'll buy them back.
judgment on a god command who is innocent. Face him with yourself, or pay for everyone you can to avoid the lash. How much is the lash worth?
The magistrate brought in the judge and the witnesses all put a price on their punishment, and revealed where their bounties were hidden. Once retrieved and handed over to Zorro, the men were released.
Hope you've learned your lesson. Now get into your carriage and drive home. But if you speak of this occurrence, tell the truth.
Oh! may have been bound to fail.
I have brought my guitar.
I see.
Flowers. Sweets.
Like
what? My father threatens to disinherit me if I do not get my wife at a specified time. Would you see me lose my father's estate?
Certainly not. There are many women who would be proud to wed you.
But do you not think then that you could learn to love me?
May I trust
you? To death.
I have a secret reason that I cannot love you.
There is some other man in your heart.
You have guessed it. You must keep this secret, even my parents do not. I swear by the saints in this tree.
I fully understand. I hope you will find it worthy.
You are a true heavy arrow.
But I cannot woo another. What will people say? And yet if I cannot pursue you, what will people think?
Act like a man disappointed in love.
Moping?
Uh-huh.
Long face?
Of course.
Tears?
Too much.
Agreed.
Oh, senor, you're important.
Blast the man who issued them.
our cell door.
What if we hear the jailer as the guard? The family charge of treason put them behind bars. Senorita whispered hope in a darkened cell. Perhaps, Father, my friends will hear the news of heaven hell.
The fox had gathered the Avengers, and the plan was simple. Under cover of moonless night, enter the plaza and surround the carcel. Stick to the shadows.
What is wanted?
Open if you value your life.
What is this?
Senor Zorro is talking to you.
By the saints, do not harm me.
Where are the keys to the cell?
On the wall, on the wall.
Not a move to save your life. To escape death, not a sound. I'll leave it to your judgment to decide for how long. Now to the cell.
Senor Zorro.
Come with friends to rescue you.
I cannot allow it. How would it look if you effect my escape?
There is no time for argument. I have many others with me. They call themselves the Avengers. Let them do what they do best. You must trust me, Senor.
To love is to trust.
All things have been arranged. Let us go. Avengers, carry out your orders.
But suddenly Zorro falls. An errant bullet from the street has felled our hero.
No, no!
My heart.
time was electric. Fate's fortunes were laid.
To the fries they galloped, the horses pounded on. Pursuers were nearer, the moment soon gone. They arrived at the fries' door and knocked furiously, but they did not come to the door very quickly.
What is the matter, you two? What is this affair?
Trust me, old fry. I have Lolita in care. Take her, your keeper. She has just been set free. Now I must dash, for my enemy closes on me.
The rogue left upon his horse in a flash, but the soldiers were already preparing to crash on the solo retreat of the gay gallant one who somehow eluded the governor's guns.
Take after him, half of you. Fail and you die. I will see myself to the home of the fry. He is no doubt witness or subject to crime and is likely hiding his partner inside.
Zorro has one more piece of business to complete. He arrives at the Presidio to face Captain Ramon. Find the safe. Turn your back to me.
You would murder me.
I am not of the sort. Put your hands behind your back. I'm going to bind your wrists.
This is foolhardy.
Where is his excellency?
At the governor's mansion.
We must call upon the governor.
Here is the most difficult part of the adventure. He wanted to catch him alone before the governor to talk to the woman. Senor Zorro.
The same, your excellency.
What means this outrage?
Make yourselves comfortable, gentlemen. Today you have insulted a family of good standing.
There are traitors who will be harboring you.
Where got you this information,
Captain?
Tell the governor the truth,
Captain.
We fought,
and I was bested by you.
Is there more evidence?
The captain found you and Senorita Paluna conspiring against you.
So that's the tale. I found him with her. He was abusing her. I stopped him. Answer, Captain. The truth.
It is the truth.
You hold some love for her yourself.
Then
you are in league with that.
Her parents do not know of her love.
But you, Captain, told me one falsehood after another. You can no longer be an officer of mine.
Her lying has come to an end. But your insult to Senorita Lolita must be revenged. On your feet, Senor, and on guard.
Run through, Ramon, and I shall reinstate and promote you.
This time I am not attacking from behind. If you have prayers, Mark of Zorro! You wear it forever.
You shall hang, Senor!
The dawn came hard over the countryside. Down the north trail from San Gabriel came Gonzalez's men.
Then from the south came a second detachment who had already lost the trail of Don Carlos and the Avengers.
Heading toward the Presidio was a third group of soldiers. They were chasing after Donna Catalina and the guards.
Zorro was hemmed in by all sides and headed back into town, galloping hard across the plaza at high speed.
He saw his exit to the highway blocked by the second group and turned back to the plaza blocked by Gonzalez's men.
Senor Zorro had one narrow chance twixt the buildings to escape. He made for it and seemed free to head to the sea.
But up ahead he spied a lone horseman pursued by many. It was the third group on the trail with a slight rider.
It was Lolita, who had been found hiding at 5 billion based on the saddle. She sprinted toward Zorro in the last quarter mile.
Ride with me. We must back into town.
My horse is almost done, Senor.
We are not yet caught.
My steed is stumbling and nearly spent.
Let us make for the tavern when this all began.
Alone in the tavern, Senor Zorro and the Senorita prepared to be rushed by the governor's soldiers. Now all three groups have ready with pistols and swords drawn. But suddenly, a fury of horses stampede the plaza. It is the Avengers led by Don Alejandro. The governor tries to appeal to him to back away, but Don Alejandro and the Avengers will not be swayed.
Silence! We stand together!